Oh, I just didn't know that it would connect. I thought my timing was off. So, like, it was a clean full combo, but. Oh God. Okay, Dawson. This will be fun. Really gonna be slide into throw. Dalsim is a really interesting character. You can't play him like you did. Or even ST, really. Oh, I called that one. It's more like, why doesn't Dawson use his damn V trigger, or V skill? He hits me, and I just DP'd on his, like, landing, so... I don't know what landing recovery is right now in this game. Yeah, Dawson is really slow in this game. Salty Moogle? Oh god. Okay, so third run backs, I guess? I don't know. Real combos. Oh, I should start.
Yeah.
stabbed you have super? Okay. Okay. Scale it down, hello, why not? Yeah, parries are so easy when it's just one button. So as far as the cutscenes go, apparently the voices for intros aren't working for me. I'm not sure. At the same time, I would assume if I just, like, deleted everything and then reinstalled the game, it would work, but nobody has time for that. So... yeah, it works, so I'm just like, alright, cool. Nonsensical rush down time. Low forward super. Yeah, the animations in this game look really good. I really like it. Yeah, I'm not proud of that match. I just wanted to do whatever and see what happens. Probably just gonna be whatever's next for Ryu. I mean, it'll probably be Ken. Or you just get the bad ones out of the way now, like Sim, Lore, and all that. I tried playing Lore during the original beta. Oh god, it was a nightmare. I'm like, oh, I don't know what to do. Rekka, punch, kick, thing? Oh, I lost. I don't know half the people I'm actually playing against. Like, I don't know if I know who they are or what. Oh look, no share button, because the share button's a stupid button.
Sonic! Sonic! Lose them! Sonic!
Yeah, he got a couple buffs, but he did get he got hit with a really hard nerf bat. That beats Tatsu, good to know. They wanted Nash to be a... I don't think they want people to sit back and throw fireballs. Which is kind of why they did Nash the way they did. Like, this game, you see the meter? It says offense type or defense type. No one's gonna have defensive type, ever. Even Sin versus Sin. And I'll do a little minute promo for upcoming events that are going on in the area, if you're local to the Northwest. Oh, that's not across the trail. If I have half-life and you call me that Desko, I'm not gonna be scared. Really? That beats my wake-up PP? Okay. Alright, I'm stuck. Go in the corner. Now, if you're smart, you buff. No. Okay. Ah! Try to wake up throw. No, if you get stunned, you buff off that. Good moving this airplane. Hey, Doria! Get ready! Hadouken! Hey! Save! That should not have that much range. I have a feeling that Ryu's forward hitbox goes a lot farther than it should. Oh well, I get some characters now. Yeah, that shouldn't have that much range, I don't think.